The acids in the apple cider vinegar, such as malic acid and tartaric acid, will work together to dissolve the mole on your skin and completely remove it from the surface. All you need to do is grab a Q-tip and swap a little apple cider vinegar on the area.